your hero, so don't act like it. And please don't treat me like I'm your sidekick. Cause I watch TV, I see how life is, and it's not easy. But still I'm right here, screaming I'm good.
Probably wondering where I am right now early in the morning. It's Saturday. It's been very good to be back vlogging again, and I've been out of vlogging from that session and my Japan session. It took me a lot of episodes and moments for me to just catch up from the Japanese from the Japan trip. I really had a fantastic time in Japan, but now I'm back and I'm going to vlog and carry on. I know my last clip was, I think it was Sports Day, yang namanya Global Prestasi, but now I'm in NKLC right now, and you're probably wondering what's my plan today. So my menu for the whole day, it's been a crazy hell ride throughout the week. I went to Bogor for 2 days, just about yesterday I think, for 2 days, and then I got a rest on Friday because I think Gianara was a bit feeling a bit sick. But now I'm going to have a charity session early in the morning, and this charity session is actually a birthday of someone, a good friend of mine, namanya William. Shout out to William, happy birthday to you. And he has a birthday, so he wanted to something different in his life, but actually help a lot of kids out there who really needs help. So we're actually going to do a semi give more and a charity to everyone. Nya ke Muhammadiyah deh hari ini. So jadi we're gonna have fantastic time there, about 26 anak, and then I'm going to share a little bit, and it's gonna be good. But after that I'm gonna have a flight, but before that flight I'm gonna have a preview here in Jakarta. My preview is that I think Atria jam 2 sampai jam 5 as normal, and my flight flying to Surabaya jam 8:30. It's a hell of a week for me. I'll be back on Sunday, and then Monday I got something on again. But either than that, I'll show you around. Where am I? I'm in AKLC. I'll see you soon. Bye. So don't act like it, but please don't treat me like I'm your sidekick. Cause I watch TV, I see how life is, and it's not easy, but still I'm right here, screaming I'm good, I'm good. Yes, I'm here at this place. Yang namanya masjid apa tuh?
Istiqomah
masjid. And so di sini gue makan charity, akan ada event sama Aki di sini untuk berbagi yang kepada yang lain. Yeah, that's right. So kita tunggu ntar eventnya kayak gimana, dan ada main game, dan gue bakalan sharing di sini. And just to let you know, we are here already di tengah-tengah Tanah Abang. It's a very nice place. We will see the kids right now. Gue akan kasih lihat sama lo. Who's got their cast off? All I've been is cast off by those who seem to lack heart. Trying to give the world some hope, so through the dark I'll cast start. Hope it lasts the way, bright until yesterday. Life's been dark and y'all can see I've had a lot to say. Few friends have been supportive, you can tell by how I word it. So being around that energy, I feel I can't afford it. Talking about I need direction, somewhere where is yours? I've had mine and it's the only thing that I've been working toward. And I built it from the floor, y'all don't seem to help no more. CSR the movement, cause the internet's what opened doors. You're a little hero, so don't act like it. And please don't treat me like I'm your sidekick. Cause I watch TV, I see how life is, and it's not easy, but still I'm right here, screaming I'm good. To say is y'all ain't been about the dream. Even back in high school, y'all were really about the team. To those who were, you know I know, and your support means everything. About to prove, come from anywhere and become anything. That you can take whatever you love and make it everything. Bump apart is bigger than us, we made it everything. You know it's because I wear my word like a wedding ring. Sticking to my creed, put honesty above everything. Cause I ain't been perfect, but at least I got a purpose. Rising stars in my contact list, we hippies and we merch shit. Conversations with the greatest, can't wait to say I made it. Shouts to those who say I helped them get through hard times, who my favorite. Shouts to channels that upload me and the haters that can blow me. And shouts out to a world and system you won't see control me. Blogs that show me love and friends who love what we does. Everyone who sees us hitting the top before it comes.
You're no hero, so don't act like it. And please don't treat me like I'm your sidekick. Cause I watch TV, I see how life is, and it's not easy, but still I'm right here. I'm good, I'm good.
Okay, subscribe and like ya guys. Bye.
Bye.
You feel helpless
and you're looking to the sky.
Thank you.
Some people would say to accept
it. Thank you, Mama.
Thank you.
But if this is fate, then we find a way to cheat. Cause we're all
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
If the answer is a
fact, you
can call me.
Who said that new friends didn't have something in common? We just met, we've never talked before, and we were not friends. And from today, for about 3 hours, we all worked together, we had something in common. But for sure, this doesn't stop here, because we know there's still more kids out there that really needs our help. So in that, till we see each other again, in the meantime, do more, share more, and give more.
It's the end. So good, right? Fantastic, man. Will menjadi berkat bagi banyak anak-anak yang di sini. In that, guys, I want to say thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching. I won't finish this here because gue masih ada training abis ini. So it's gonna be a long vlog. Anyway, bye.
You can't stop the tears from falling down.
Booyah! Thank you so much for stumbling into my YouTube channel. Appreciate it that you watched my videos all the way until now. And if you haven't already, please do make sure you punch that like button at the bottom and also press that share button. At the same time, if you can, you like any of the videos like this also, please do make sure you subscribe to my channel. And it's just right there with the red button. In that, thank you so much. I will see you in the next moment to come. You're still here. My social media platform. If you want to follow me, I forgot.